Hey everyone, welcome back. In the last part, we managed to get our hands on Charlotte and Benny with quite possibly the greatest introduction ever. Alright, oh, come on. Okay, come on. I don't like those odds though. 74, it's pretty low chance, and I'm not a really huge fan of that. Alright, good job, Elise. Damn, phrase broke. Alright, so now I can take this guy out. Crap, I did not. Hee hee, you aren't afraid of magic, are you? You should be. Kill them all. Oh, she missed. Good. Yeah, not a good move, buddy. I guess I'm actually kind of glad that Orochi decided to get in there. Disappointing. So now Niles could take out a grunt and he can level up. Oh yeah, we have to make sure we take out this guy. Actually, wait. Let's have... Alright, let's have Azura sing to Benny at least.
My best.
I love that little dance Benny does, it's so amazing. Good job, Azura. I have a concoction. Trade. Crap in a hat! Alright. So, let's see. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to take the rest.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh.
This wasn't in the...
And Orochi's out. How could I lose? My fortune said I would win today's battle. Alright. So, just to make sure we're on the safe side, let's heal Niles. Alright, we're gonna have Mozu pair up with Kaz and have him move forward. So we gotta try to get to that guy. Okay. Alright. We're gonna have Benny move to Charlotte, and then we'll... That way we can have Azura sing to Charlotte. And also get a nice view of her ass. Alright. We're gonna put Benny up front because he's gonna be a very useful tank. Let's see, we're gonna have Effie come here, and we're gonna have my avatar be right there. Actually, wait, should I? Alright, we're gonna keep Elise over here. Oh, I was gonna say, wait, is that Scarlet? God damn it!
We have no choice.
Ugh. Yeah, this is not gonna end well. I will grant you the most divine death. Yeah. Ugh. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Ridiculous. Oh my god. I'm getting really annoyed now. Now let's take...
Kill them all.
Oh! Oh my god, Niles! This is practically gift-wrapped for you! Whatever, let's just bring Mosey to the house. I don't care. We got 5,000 gold out of it, so that's good. Let's bring Benny to this house. We got a Master Seal. God. Silas, take this guy out.
I'll be your shield. That was too close.
You know what? I don't even care anymore. I have Zura singing my avatar. Switch. Shit the fuck. You know what? I'm just gonna skip this turn. Honestly, I really don't care anymore. Seriously, I don't even care anymore. Now, I swear to fucking god, if you miss, I am going to lose it. Though I fall here, she will never bow down. Oh my god, Niles is really getting all the kills in this chapter, but... Alright, so Silas, take this guy out. Come on, Charlotte, what can you... 55? You really need to step your game up, Charlotte. Alright, this is what we're gonna do.
Here I am.
Alright, come on, Camilla. Finally! Such a pity. I was looking forward to watching the light leave your eyes. Ugh, good. That's out of the way. Get the Zura out of here. Wait. Oh, Moser, that's what I'm missing. Yeah, whatever, I'm gonna skip this turn. I need to get to those other two houses. Alright, Niles. They're not...
I've had better.
It's really good that I have Niles here. So now we can get up close, and take this guy out.
You'll be alright.
So, we're gonna come.
Oh.
Wait, how many people are on the battlefield? And I'm down to those four. And it's soon to be three.
You saved me!
Oh, double level up. First time ever. Alright, I'm gonna have Benny and Charlotte go here. I'm gonna have... I'm just gonna wait. Who am I missing?
Show me what you've got.
I did it.
All right, so let's get to that last house.
I see.
A blessed lance. Okay, let's see. Did I get all of them? Yes, I did. Okay, so. I want to see...
We'll be okay.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna have Niles come here, and I'm gonna have Baruka weaken him. I really like the way Niles just says that. It just cracks me up.
I'm with you.
Say night night.
Goodbye.
That's all.
And there's Azura. Knew you would do that, and I made a terrible mistake. Mother! God, this was... Wow, I've done the worst in this chapter. Okay, I'm gonna let Benny take this last... Unless if Charlotte can... 68... Yeah, whatever. Come on, Charlotte, don't miss. Oh, you got her! Sweet.
I was so frightened.
Alright. Alright, so we got all the items that we need this time. No! How could I lose? Not again! Yeah. It's over, Takumi. You can't keep fighting. Return to Hoshino with your troops. Oh yeah, that's right, because I remember I killed him so early on the chapter, I forgot he was there. Damn it! Why? Why can't I beat you? You abandoned Hoshio, stood by and watched Mother die, betrayed us all. No. I think the reason I left Hoshido is standing right in front of me. Why can I have the justice I deserve? Because you're a prick. That's why.
Takumi.
As you said, I must retreat for now. But next time will be different. Next time has to be different. I'll never forgive you, Bryce. I won't rest until I've killed you myself.
No mercy.
Someday soon, I'll make you pay for your sins. I swear on my mother's grave. That would make me my mother too. Moron. That's not the Takumi I once knew. He's changed. What do you mean? How so? Takumi never accepted me as his sister like the others, but he was always kind. He's not the type to raise his voice or threaten to hurt anyone. I can't explain it, but it's like he's a different person. No. Do you think it's because I betrayed Hoshido? Could that be the cause?
Surely.
To be honest, it's very likely you choosing Norplay to pardon it. But it just doesn't add up. He's so crazed and focused on Nora's destruction. I can't help but wonder if that's really Takumi. Huh? Of course that's Takumi. How else would it... Oh yeah, now that I remember, wasn't Han supposed to come with us? Oh my god, don't tell me. Someone's in pain. What's going on over there? It's getting louder. Let's hurry. Are you kidding me? So Hans just basically got behind our backs and is deciding to slaughter the innocent. Yeah, let that image haunt your nightmares for weeks. Death to all those who did fight the great king of Nor. Dude! Hans, stop this now! What do you think you're doing? Don't worry, my lord. I'm saving some of these rats for you. They're innocent people, you moron! They weren't going to do anything to us! You're just in time to help us take out the trash that started this rebellion.
Not a chance.
Are you insane? We don't kill for the sake of killing! And those are innocent villagers! They're not even soldiers!
You're so naive.
Villagers are just soldiers who haven't grabbed a sword yet. No, they aren't. All right. Oh my god, I really am fucking tired of this. I really fucking hate you right now. If we let them live, it'll come back to haunt us when we least expect it. You already have Nor rule over an iron fist. Yes, what are they possibly gonna do?
No.
That's no excuse to take innocent lives. Stop this at once. As Prince of Nor, I order you to drop your blade and let these people go. Forgive me, my lord, but my orders come straight from King Garon. You may be a prince and our leader, but the king's word is law. So, basically, it's just like back in the olden times with England.
It can't be.
Father ordered you to do this terrible thing?
My apologies.
He did. You really don't mean it, do you? Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to wrap up here so I can get back home. You're really a freaking piece of shit, aren't you? Feel free to find somewhere quieter to rest until the dirty work is over, my lord. Hans, wait! Stop this madness! Hans! This is truly a horrid sight to behold, my darling brother. I wish things could be different.
Sister.
Camilla, I'm sorry, but I just found out that the injured Hoshian soldiers have already been killed. So, Rina and Orochi and Scarlet are all dead, along with the other people that we had to injure? And that rebel, what was her name, Scarlet? Yes, the poor thing. They killed her in such a way, well, they clearly meant and to make an example of her. I'm at a loss for words right now.
No.
Gods, no. But Scarlet would have listened to us if we had just talked things out. Now we'll never have that chance. Why, Camilla? Who wants to live in a world where precious life is destroyed on a whim? Is this the world Father is building? Is this what I've been fighting for?
Why?
I don't understand. I will never understand how could Father do this. Where is the justice, the respect for life, the common decency? Tell me, Camilla. Bryce, I know you're upset, but we need to report back to Father. He'll be angry if we keep him waiting. I'll summon the messenger. Camilla, how can you be so calm at a time like this?
Sorry, darling.
I'm sorry, Bryce. I don't have the answers you're looking for. I don't know why Father makes some of the decisions he makes. I never have. I do know that even as his blood kin, he wouldn't hesitate to kill me if I disobeyed. If you value your life as I do, bury your feelings, at least for now. I know it's hard to do that while looking around at what's happening here, but I'm afraid that's our only option. If you'll excuse me, I must hurry.
Big sister!
Camilla! I'm sorry, but I can't do that. I can't accept that this is the Norian way. Something must be done. Well, this was not my best day or my best chapter run at all. Ugh, damn it. Alright, let's just see if we can upgrade. Alright, let's upgrade the staff store. Whatever. Let's just do the Dusk Armory too, because we're gonna need some stronger weapons. And we're gonna put some statues around here. And I think we're gonna do that for now. So, I'll see you guys in the next part. See ya.